Because you have come here, and when you are returning back, you will go with your hands blessed. You would go with wisdom and knowledge. Do you believe it? I can't hear you. Do you believe that? Okay, before we start, I want to tell you something. Until and unless you open your mouth and ask, God is not going to give you. Do you want a blessing or no? I can't hear you. Okay, today, because the word of God says, I didn't say, okay, don't quote me. The word of God says, ask and you shall
receive.
You said that, I didn't say. So when you open your mouth, Jesus, who is present here, will give you. If you lift up your hands this much, he will say, okay, my child, you lift it up this much, so I will give you only that much. If you lift up straight, how much he'll give you? Let me see your hands, how much blessings you want. If you want 50%, one hand. If you want 100%, two hands. If you want 20%, just this much. Parents, also, if you lift up your hand, you receive a blessing for your child. Praise the Lord. And if you clap your hands, Satan will run away far. Clap. Lifting up your hands, lifting up your hands, lifting up your hands. Hallelujah. Very good. So, before we could start, I want to congratulate each one of you. Congratulations. You didn't say thank you, no? Did you say thank you? Only those who said thank you will receive your reward. Now again, I'll try. Congratulations. Very good. You understood that. Okay. With what all you came here today? Oh, pens, writing pads, and your books and everything. I want to ask you something different. I want to tell you, try having and operating your faith. Okay? Do you believe that? Can I see your hands waved? All those who have faith, all those who got faith with you, all those who have faith. Hallelujah! And who gives that faith to you? Okay. Who gives the faith? Can I hear you? Are you all young people? Anybody old sitting here? So young people are always naughty, yes or no? Always shouting, always with energy. Can I hear you? Oh, let us all march for God like that. Who gives the faith? So do you have the faith now? So our song goes like that. Everybody ready for this? Okay, let me give them the words. Let me give you the words. Everybody can hear me? Okay. The song goes like this, okay? Everybody do this. Who gives the faith?
Who gives the faith?
Repeat after me. Who gives the faith?
Who gives the faith?
For the fa-fa faith.
For the fa-fa faith.
Who gives the grace?
Who gives the grace?
For the great, great grace.
For the great, great grace.
Shake a well. The moment you shake, you know, you get more and more marks. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Okay.
Who gives the love?
Who gives the love?
For the la la love.
For the la la love.
Who gives the hope?
Who gives the hope?
For the ho ho hope.
For the hope, ho hope.
Search a little here and there. Who is that man?
Who is that man?
See, I have a mic, so I can't search well. You know, you search everywhere, okay? So you say, who is that man?
Who is that man?
You have both your hands, right? Because both your hands should be blessed. I want to shake his hand.
I want to shake his hand.
For he lives in me.
For he lives in me.
And he died.
daddy died
for you,
for you
and me,
and me.
And everybody do this, like this you do. Go a little towards your left. To take one step, one step. Take one step towards your left. Everybody, everybody, come on, parents, come on, cheer up your children, come on, parents. Okay, ready? Everybody putting your hands together. Let's all lift up our hands. Everybody's right hand, because you're going to write your exams with your right hand. If somebody's writing with your left hand, you lift up your left hand, okay? And with one hand, with your left hand, hold your nose like this, okay? Do like this. Oh, come on, bend a little. Ready, God? Come on, shake.
Who gives the love for the love? Who gives the grace for the great, great grace? Who gives the hope for the hope? Who is that man? I want to shake his hand for the lives in me. Now he died for you and me. Whoa. Deep, deep, da ra da, deep, deep, da ra da, deep, deep, da ra da, deep.
Come on!
Deep, deep, da da da, deep, deep, da da da. Who gives the faith for the far, far faith? Who gives the love for the love? Who gives the grace for the great, great grace? Who gives the hope for the hope? Who is that man? I want to shake his hand, for he lives in me, and he died for you and me.
Oh. What are we singing in the song? Can you somebody tell me aloud? Who gives the faith? For the far, far faith, who gives the grace?
For the great grace.
Who gives the love?
For love, love.
And who gives the hope?
For the hope.
You know, my dear friends, when we dance for the Lord, this is not just a prayer, you come and you go back. You are going to be empowered with the wisdom of God. If you believe, clap your hands. My dear parents, as you accompanied your children, you know, whatever situation your child might be, or whatever situation you might be, you know, people might say you are good for nothing, but just keep everything aside. Today, see yourself the way Jesus sees you. And Jesus says, my daughter, my son, you are the best of my creation. Are you happy? Can I see you smiling? Can you clap for Jesus? Can you, if somebody loves you, what do they do? They hug you and they kiss you. Yes or no?
Yes.
Did you ever kiss Jesus? Can we all give a flying kiss to Jesus? Hey, not me, Jesus. Everybody do that. It's so wonderful. You know, you kiss Jesus and tell, thank you, Lord, for your transforming me. And I'm going to be blessed in my results. Wonderful.
Amen.
Results and distinction.
Amen.
So it's none other. It's not your parent, it's not your teacher, it's not your friend, it is not yourself. But when you have the power of Jesus in you, everything will be added in you. Hallelujah.
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 So now, once we receive the power, now we shook our hands with ourselves. Now, you are going to shake your hand with your neighbor. Ready? I can't hear you. A little more louder. A little more louder.
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
Parents, if you're seated next to your child, please give your hands and tell your child, my dear, you will do your best this time. Congratulations, okay? Yes, parents? Yes, very good. I can hear only one person. Please clap a hand for her. Okay, everybody, along with your parents, my dear friends. Come on, everybody, lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. All those who want, I again and again tell, this prayer is only for those who want to receive a blessing. You don't want it, please don't do it. No force, no compulsion. That marks will go to the person sitting next to you. So sit with the person next to you doesn't dance. Okay? When you lift up your hands, I tell you, when you lift up your hands, these hands will be blessed, okay?
Amen.
Lift up, lift up, lift up. Once again, ready? Shake a little, yeah. I'm caught up with this mic, so I'm not able to shake it. Come on, everybody, shake a little. Clap your hand and shake towards the left and right. Come on. Come on, everybody.
Who gives the grace for the great, great grace? Who gives the hope for the hope? Who is that man? I want to shake his hands, for he lives in me, and he died for you and me.
Once again for the first and final time, ready?
Yes!
Lift your hands and clapping your hands for the Lord! Shake, shake, come on!
Who gives the faith for the far faith? Who gives the love for the love? Who gives the grace for the great, great grace? Who gives the hope for the hope? Who is that man? I want to shake his hands, for he lives in me, and he died for you and me. Oh, deep, deep, da da da, deep, deep, da da da, deep.
Come on! Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Do you like heroes?
Yes.
Ah, for this nice voice. Which Khan? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you like heroes? Because most of them are girls, so that's why heroes, the voice is a bit more louder. Who's your superhero? Wow, the little ones are saying Jesus. And who said something else? You know, people, you know, even my nephew and all, when they watch these cartoons of Chota Bheem and all, they keep running and coming and jumping and they say they are the heroes of their life. And who's your hero? Really? Are you sure? Your face shows that you're lying. Hallelujah.
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 Some say it's He-Man, some say Superman, some say it's Shaktiman, and our Indians say it's Chota Bheem. But you and I, they are the worldly heroes, but you and I, our hero is Jesus. Do you believe that?
Yes.
If you believe that, give a mighty clap to Jesus. Say this. He's the one who makes the sun shine. Everybody?
Sunshine.
He's the one who puts the moon in the sky.
He's the one who puts the moon in the sky.
He's the one who hangs the star.
He's the one who holds the star.
One by one.
One by one.
Jesus, you're my superhero. You're my star, my best friend. Say that.
Jesus is my superhero. You're my star, my best friend.
Do you want to make Jesus your best friend?
Yes.
Yes, are you ready to learn this action for Jesus?
Yes.
Ready? So you do the actions as I show you. See this? He's the one.
He's the one.
Who makes the sun shine.
Who makes the sun shine.
He's the one.
Who puts the moon.
In the sky. He's the one. Who hangs the star. You know, I tell you, the more you do, the more marks you'll get. It's left to you. It's in your hands. It's here in your hands. Your exam's in your hands. So, the more of stars, the more of
marks.
I didn't say, you said now. Okay, so he's the one.
He's the one.
Who hangs the stars. Do this. One by one.
One by one.
And say, Jesus.
Jesus.
You're my.
Superhero.
You're my star. And your friend is seated next to you. Yes, na? And you know, both of you all stand like this. Arey, come on, yaar, thoda pose karo. Everybody, you're my star.
You're my star.
Now, wife and husband are wondering what should we do. You have license, so you can, anyways, do it. Okay? So, my best friend.
My best friend.
Jesus.
You're my.
Superhero. You're my star.
You're my star.
And my best friend. Ready?
Yes.
We're going to do it with the music. Everybody lifting up your hands and clap it. Okay, then we say, yeah, yeah. Then we say, Batman, do this. Okay, then we say, yeah, yeah. And we do better than anyone. When you say better than anyone, jump a little and do this. Okay, are you all ready? Come on, shake a bit. Hold the person's hand next to you. Come on, yeah, dance for the Lord. Do you want distinction or no?
Yes.
If you want a distinction, then you have to dance. If you don't dance, your marks also will be added for me. Amen. Now you see, the person next to you will dance. Hallelujah!
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 Are you feeling bored in the presence of God? You know, that's the beauty of Jesus. Give a mighty clap to Jesus. We feel prayer is for elderly, old people. But I feel from the just born till the eldest of person, when we come in the presence of our Savior Jesus Christ, we rejoice. In the world, they call it as enjoy karo. But when we come in Jesus, when we come here, we rejoice. And that joy will never be taken from you and me. Hallelujah.
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 So my dear friends, one thing I want to assure. Today, the power is going to envelop you.
Amen.
If you want it. In some time, Jesus is going to come here and he's going to enter into you in the form of a host. Oh, how beautiful it is going to be. So before that, we need to rekindle our faith. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
1 minute, just close your eyes. Just close your eyes. And whatever you want from this Jesus for your studies, you know, nobody knows what pain you're going through, what tensions you have, or what is troubling you, what is distracting you. Or what people call you, they call you good for nothing, you can't study, you are a modu, you are, you know, whatever. Your friends may smile. Some people may smile now and some people may just go back like that. But if you want a transformation in your life, if you say, I don't want my life to be like this. If parents, if you say, I don't want my child to live like this, I want my child to excel. The God who's ready to give you a golden future according to Jeremiah 29:11. If you sincerely ask him, he will give it to you. Close your eyes and whatever you want to become in future, tell Jesus, Lord, I want to become like this, but I cannot study, Lord. I cannot remember. Why am I in my class? Yeah, everybody's studying so well, but why am I so distracted? I don't feel like studying. Right now, all my distractions, I surrender. My dear children, my dear friends, don't get distracted. You are the best person in the world. You are unique and you are created by God. Whatever your teachers might call you till today, whatever your parents might have called you today, whatever your classmates might have called you today, forget everything. Forget everything. Keep everything aside. Today, Jesus tells you, my daughter, my son, you will excel in everything you do because you are calling on my name. And from today, I will be your best friend. I will teach you and everybody will be wonder stuck the way your life is going to be transformed. Every action you did today, you told Jesus through a song. Every word that you spoke, you told Jesus through a song. And that was your prayer. And Jesus says, the kingdom of God belongs to little children. If you really dance for God, you become a little child. And Jesus loved you dancing. And Jesus is ready to bless you. Whatever your worries are, whatever your tensions are, the situations at home is not allowing you to study, surrender it to God. If somebody is distracting your life, surrender it to God. If you are into a situation that you cannot even share it with your friend or your people, your parents, surrender it to God. If something that you watched in the internet which is troubling you, surrender it to God. Today is your day. Today God is ready to empower you. God is going to take it away, everything, and the Spirit is going to come upon you, and wisdom, knowledge, grace, understanding, everything. Till today, you might have not understood your science. Till today, you might have not understood your maths. But if you close your eyes and ask Jesus, my languages, my subjects, my extracurricular activities, Lord, please be my best friend. And I want to excel, Lord. Jesus is ready. Jesus is ready. Tell Jesus, you are my refuge. Just make the song a beautiful song of prayer. Till now, you dance for God. Tell Jesus, you are my refuge. You are my fortress. You are my friend in need, and you are my all. take that hand that you raised up. Don't open your eyes. Don't open your eyes. Take that hand that you raised up and place it near your heart. Place it near your heart. Speak to Jesus. He is not a God who is far away. He is a God near to you. I was always getting a zeros in my subject, but when I made my Jesus my best friend, I started not getting 98. I started getting 98. That has happened in my life, and that's why with confidence I can say, when you make Jesus your best friend, Jesus will give you. Close your eyes. Speak to Him. Whatever way you want to talk, you talk to Him. Talk to Him. This is your time. Talk to Him. Your health might not cooperate. Your headache, your stomach pain, tensions, worries, your friends may distract you. You can't even tell. Give it all to God. What is troubling you? Some relationship that you can't tell your mommy, daddy? Tell Jesus. Just place your hands over your heart. Jesus loves little children, and He will never going to leave us alone. As we sing, you are my refuge, you are my fortress. You are my friend in need, and you are my all. Close your eyes. Don't get distracted. Just try Jesus, my dear. Only this one evening, try Jesus. I tell you, you will excel. You will excel and be empowered to face your life.
You are my refuge, you are my fortress, you are my friend in need, you are my God,
you are my
everybody.
God.
mighty clap to Jesus. Hallelujah.
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 How many say that I really felt the presence of God enveloping me? Just lift up your hands. How many say today, yes, I really made a prayer. I really spoke to my friend Jesus. If you speak to your friend, will you have a smile or no? If you have to go for tuitions, if you have to go to college to listen to a lecture, then you're very sad. If you have to meet your friends, then happy, right? So can I see a smile on your faces? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I'm telling you, when you said, here I am, and lifting up your hands, I could see people crying. I could see, you know, students crying. That is a cry. Jesus will answer your prayers. Say, shabash. Because Jesus is tapping you and saying, my daughter, you have really done it. Today you spoke your heart and I'm listening to you. And I tell you, every word that the Lord has spoken, will it bear fruit in your life or no? Can you be a bit louder? So we have made something, you know, blessings, you know, Jesus makes it very, very, very simple. So we have a very, very golden opportunity for you. You might forget what is being told here now. Yes or no? Sometimes we forget. Yes or no? This program, Catholic Hub, is recording for you and me. For whom? For all of us. So this program, your friends may not have come, or later during your exams, you might get tensed up. You might have stomach pain. You might have headache. You might have vomitings. Don't have all that. Log into Catholic Hub, www.catholichub.tv. In your internets, or you can download your in your phones. Everybody has phones. Your mommy, daddy will be having phones. Take the phone, download a Catholic Hub app, and watch this telecast, watch this program. After, day after tomorrow, from day after tomorrow, this program will be available. Am I clear? And you don't keep the blessing for yourself. Tell people about Catholic Hub, okay? So when they watch, you become a blessing to them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Okay, all those who are here, stand up. All those who are here, stand up, including your parents. By the time they all come up, we will teach you a Hindi song. Are you all ready? With your hands lifted up. I hand over the mic to our silver jubilarian. Give a mighty clap to Father. You know? Father is celebrating a silver jubilee, and we are in the basilica where the doors of mercy is being opened to you. If you're happy, raise up your hands and clap. So I hand over, and when Father talks, all the blessings of 25 years, what Father has kept in store, Jesus kept in store, we will also share. Amen. Do you want to know?
Yes.
Say louder, amen.
Amen.
So before Father speaks, as she said, 25 years, if a priest has said how many masses, can you recall? Can you count? You cannot even count. So many holy masses Father might have offered. Yes? And so many people he might have distributed communion. So many people Father might have heard confessions. Yes or no? And so many people through him might have received blessings. Yes? So I don't want to start. I want Father to start. So 25 years, very well anointed servant of God, Father, in his village I had seen, I had gone for his silver jubilee celebration. And all of us are going to say, Father, in your village you did not call us. So we all came here to wish you very happy silver jubilee. Yes or no?
Yes, Father.
Can I hear that sound and then give a big applause
come on,
for Father?
Come on.
So, good evening, dear children.
Good evening, Father.
We are very happy to see you once again here in this campus. And we extend a cordial invitation from St. Mary's Basilica. This is the third year that we are conducting the students' prayer. And the inspiration actually came from Father Cyril. We were discussing once, and he was in a way suggesting or advised, he advised me to have this type of special prayer for all the students who are going to write their public exams. All you know, and even we also went through that tension, fear of exams. Every student definitely, however intelligent he may be, however clever he may be, definitely he will go through that tension and fear. And in order to remove that fear with the help of God, we plan to organize this special prayer meeting for all the students of the diocese. And we are very happy to welcome you. Relax, pray, and within a few days from now, you are going to begin your annual exams, public exams. Hope with God's blessings, you will come out of these exams successfully.
Amen. Everybody, amen.
I'm very much grateful to Father Cyril for taking all pains to conduct this program and preparing people for this program, printing prayer cards and distributing pamphlets, handbills everywhere. So please give him a big round of applause. And we are also very much grateful to Mr. Raja Reddy and Lucy for their constant support to organize such meetings here in Basilica. Please give them also a big round of applause. Now, St. Mary's Church has become a basilica. You all know about it? What is basilica? What is basilica? If you do not know what is basilica, the creel, clearly we have written in front of the church, a flex is fixed there. When you go back home, you can go and read that. Okay? You will understand. Basilica is something. A church is declared a basilica by Pope. No one has authority to declare a church basilica. And this, our church, which is 175 years old church, was declared as basilica in 2012 by Pope Benedict. And it is a rare privilege that our diocese received from Almighty God. And it is the only basilica in two states, of Telangana and Andhra. So we are very much privileged to have St. Mary's Church as basilica. And this year, this is the year of mercy. Our Archbishop has opened three doors of mercy in our diocese. One is St. Mary's Basilica, one is St. Joseph's Cathedral, and one more, St. Teresa's Church, Sanatnagar. Whoever enters through that door will gain plenary indulgence. That means special graces from God. So now you have that privilege also. When you visit St. Mary's Basilica, pass through that door with the devotion, then you will receive special graces. Okay? So now I welcome once again Father Cyril and his group. And right now we have the Eucharistic celebration, and afterwards we have praise and worship followed by anointing. Thank you and God bless.
One more clap to Father who made this possible for all of us to have a spiritual outpouring of the Holy Spirit. So all of you will visit Basilica. You will enter into that holy door and receive all the blessings. What a privilege. You are great people. When I was small, I never had a chance like this. So may God bless you as we are about to begin the Holy Mass. Okay. Now children, are you all ready for the Holy Spirit to come down upon us?
Yes.
I said not upon you, upon us. Are we ready?
Yes.
You'll be talking to each other? Yes, somebody said. So you'll be talking to the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
You'll keep smiling at the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
You'll not look at each other, no?
No.
You'll be looking at the Lord. Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes, such a beautiful place. We are in the holy ground, St. Mary's Basilica, where God Himself, through the inspiration of the Pope, God has opened a new door for us. Yes?
Yes.
Shall we all enter inside today? Yes?
Yes.
So the entrance hymn begins with clapping and praising God. We shall enter into the holy mass, the healing mass, the delivering mass, and also the anointing mass. Shall we give one more clap to the Lord and praise God?
As we keep clapping, let's tell Jesus it's a great day to praise the Lord. Come on, everybody, give a mighty clap to Jesus, and let's make this entrance song a beautiful song and make this day a great day.
It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. Walking in the light of the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. Walking in the light of the Lord. Clap, 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 clap in the light. Clap, 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 clap in the light. Clap, 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 clap in the light. Clapping in the light of the Lord.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your
Let's all lift up both the hands of ours, raise up to God and pray like this. Jesus.
Jesus.
Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
We, your children.
We, your children.
Have come to you.
Have come to you.
Today.
Today.
We want the blessing.
We want the blessing.
For all that we are going to do.
For all that we are going to do.
We lift up our hands to you.
We lift up our hands to you.
Bless us today, Lord.
Bless us today, Lord.
With these hands.
With these hands.
As we write these exams.
As we write these exams.
As we prepare for our exams.
As we prepare for our exams.
Bless the hands, Lord.
Bless the hands, Lord.
We want the hand of Jesus.
We want the hand of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus.
Jesus,
forgive us.
Forgive us.
We have done.
We have done
many mistakes, Lord.
Many mistakes, Lord.
Many sins, Lord.
Many sins, Lord.
With these hands.
With these hands.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Wash my hands.
Wash my hands.
Cleanse them, Lord.
Cleanse them, Lord.
Make it holy.
Make it holy.
As I prepare for my exam.
As I prepare for my exam.
Write my exam.
Write my exam.
These hands should become your hands.
These hands should become your hands.
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus.
Jesus.
For the times.
For the times.
I have beaten people.
I have beaten people.
I have pointed finger on others.
I have pointed finger on others.
I'm sorry, Lord.
I'm sorry, Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
For the times.
For the times.
I refuse to help others.
I refuse to help others.
I ask you pardon.
I ask you pardon.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Instead of wiping away the tears.
Instead instead of wiping away the tears
of my parents,
I have become
the cause for their tears, forgive me, Lord,
Lord have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let's all clap our hands and sing glory to God. This is a great God. Give a mighty clap to the Lord. It's going to bring you great results. If you believe it, clap your hands and praise and worship God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to the Father.
Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to the Father.
To Him be glory forever.
To Him be glory forever.
Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Glory to God. Glory to God, Son of the Father.
Glory to God, glory to God, Son of the Father.
To Him be glory forever.
To Him be glory forever.
Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Let us pray. O God, our refuge in trials, our strength in sickness, our comfort in sorrow, spare your people, we pray, that though rightly chastised now by affliction, they may find relief at last through your loving mercy. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated. We are going to listen to a great incident of how a person who belonged to a very ordinary tribe. That tribe is called Benjaminite. What tribe? And they were the least among all the tribes. And so God is going to select this man and make him as the king. Praise the Lord. So God selects ordinary people, especially those who cannot study well, those who cannot memorize, those who can't remember, those who are distracted, those who get frightened, and all these people, God can choose them and make them as the king over the whole country. And this man says, how can I do that? I am after all an ordinary man. And so he sends another person called Prophet Samuel. Like the way God has appointed Father Balashav Reddy as the parish priest of the shrine to bring forth blessings on all of you, and all the fathers here as assistants to bring forth blessings, God sent another man called Samuel, the prophet. And the prophet will tell him, you don't know what anointing you have. Don't worry, forget about that old life of yours. Now God is going to pour oil on you, and after this your life will be so different. And that's what you are going to hear in the first reading. So when you are hearing, what you should say? My life is going to be a different, altogether a blessed life. So with that great faith, listen to this word of God taken from 1 Samuel chapter 10. 1 Samuel chapter 10.
First reading, a reading from the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 10, verses 6 to 13. Chapter 10, verses 6 to 13. Then the Spirit of the Lord will possess you, and you will be in a prophetic frenzy along with them and be turned into a different person. Now, when these signs meet you, do whatever you see fit to do, for God is with you. And you shall go down to Gilgal ahead of me, then I will come down to you to present burnt offerings and offer sacrifices of well-being. 7 days you shall wait until I come to you and show you what you shall do. As he turned away to leave Samuel, God gave him another heart, and all the signs were fulfilled that day. When they were going from there to Gibeah, a band of prophets met him, and the Spirit of God possessed him, and he fell into a prophetic frenzy along with them. When all who knew him before saw how he prophesied with the prophets, the people said to one another, "What has come over to the son of Kish? Is Saul also among the prophets?" A man of the place answered, "And who is their father?" There it became a proverb, "Is Saul also among the prophets?" When his prophetic frenzy had ended, he went home. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
From the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
Gospel of Luke, chapter 5, verses from 1 to 11. Once while Jesus was standing beside the lake of Gennesaret, and the crowd was pressing in on him to hear the word of God, he saw two boats there at the shore of the lake. The fishermen had gone out of them and were washing their nets. He got into one of the boats, the one belonging to Simon, and asked him to put out a little away from the shore. Then he sat down and taught the crowds from the boat. When he had finished speaking, he said to Simon, "Put out into the deep water and let down your nets for a catch." Simon answered, "Master, we have worked all night long, but have caught nothing. Yet if you say so, I will let down the nets." When they had done this, they caught so many fish that their nets were beginning to break. So they signaled their partners in the other boat to come and help them. And they came and filled both boats so that they began to sink. But when Simon Peter saw it, he fell down at Jesus' knees, saying, "Go away from me, Lord, for I am a sinful man." For he and all who were with him were amazed at the catch of fish that they had taken. And so also were James and John, sons of Zebedee, who were partners with Simon. Then Jesus said to Simon, "Do not be afraid. From now on, you will be catching people." When they had brought their boats to shore, they left everything and followed him.
The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So praise the Lord, children. Shall we give a mighty clap to God? Please repeat after me. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, come with your fire.
Holy Spirit, come with your fire.
Can you see this picture from there? Yes? What is happening here? Yes? Holy Spirit in the form of?
Fire.
Holy Spirit in the form of?
Tongues and dove.
Dove. Where is it descending?
On the children and the students.
Is it on the children or on Basilica?
On Basilica, from Basilica, on the students.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You want this card?
Yes, Father.
Then you should know what is mentioned in this card. You want to know about it?
Yes, Father.
And you want to know that everything in this card is going to happen this year?
Amen. Yes, everybody say yes. Amen.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Say Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Come with your fire.
Come with your fire.
1 minute, I don't see any fire. Lift up your hands. Come with your fire.
Come with your fire.
Today.
Today.
We want to get that fire.
We want to get that fire.
Some are keeping their hands like this and saying fire. Lift up your hands and the fire should fall.
Amen.
So lift up your hands and say Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
You are holy Lord.
You are holy Lord.
We are unholy Lord.
We are unholy Lord.
With our unholiness, we can't write our exams well.
We can't write our exams well.
We can't bring best results.
We can't bring best results.
We want the fire.
We want the fire.
How many of you want to be in fire? Give a mighty clap to the Lord. That's good. Still louder. Lift up your hands and lift. Give a mighty clap to the Lord. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, come with your fire. Say that.
Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, come with your fire.
Very good. Clap your hand. Sing that together. Yes.
Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, come with your fire.
Holy Spirit, come. Fire.
Holy Spirit, come with your fire.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
It must be very loud for you. Yes, very. What's that? Very high for you. Yes. Shall we all sing together once again? Okay, we will clap our hands and sing. Then later, okay? Say, repeat after me. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall. Say that.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your
clapping
fire
hand.
Fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Now sing the same, closing your eyes, then you will feel the fire. Closing your eyes, clapping your hands. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Still louder and faster. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire.
Everybody together. Let
Let your fire fall. Keep on singing that, clapping your hands. Close your eyes. Fire.
Let your fire.
The burning fire. The cleansing fire. Keep on singing, closing your eyes. Still louder. Clapping your hands. There will be fire in your hands now. Receive the fire. Receive the fire. There will be fire in your mind right now. Burning away every distraction. Receive that fire.
Let your fire fall. 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 Let your fire.
Keep on singing that. Still louder. Still faster. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Everybody lift up your hands, including the elders, parents. Receive the fire. 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 Fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire of the Holy Spirit.
Let your fire fall, O Lord.
Fire, 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 holy cleansing fire. Consuming fire, consuming fire, consuming fire. Let every little child, up to the eldest person here, let them be anointed by the fire. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. You are holy, Lord. 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 You are holy. You are holy. You are holy. I want to be holy. I want to be holy. I want to live a holy life. I want to live a holy life. Holy fire. Holy fire. Cleansing fire. Receive. Give a mighty clap. Give a mighty clap. From the beginning, you should be in fire. 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 Akini. 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 అగ్ని అగ్ని ఇరంగట్టు అగ్ని దిగి వచ్చును గాక హల్లెలూయా 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 ఓరి బాబా 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 పెంటెకోస్టల్ డే ద డిసైపుల్స్ హూవర్ ఇన్ ద అప్పర్ రూమ్ అస్ దే రిసీవ్ ద ఫైర్ ద డోర్ ఓపెన్ మిరాకులస్ డోర్ డెలివరింగ్ డోర్ హీలింగ్ డోర్ Wonderful, amazing things you did, Lord. Same fire, same fire, same fire, same fire. Give a mighty clap. Still louder. Close your eyes. Receive the fire. Receive the fire. Fire, 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 Lord. Thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And nobody is smiling. Look at each other and smile. Some are saying, how to smile, Father? Tension, Father, tension. Exam tension. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I just want you to read only one verse so that it will encourage you what this Holy Spirit who is going to be poured upon you as you are going to listen to the talk. And after that, when the priests are going to bless you, whom are you going to receive?
Holy Spirit.
Chief Minister. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So when they are going to place their hands and pray over you, you are going to receive the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now what is this Holy Spirit? Everybody talks about the Holy Spirit. I thought it is a dove. So whenever the pigeon or dove comes, I used to think Holy Spirit has come.
Praise the Lord.
Now what is this Holy Spirit? If you know children, then you will pray for him. Okay. I want you to just read this 1 Samuel chapter 10 verse 6. 1 Samuel chapter 10 verse 6. Somebody who got it can read quickly. Okay.
Then the Spirit of the Lord.
Then the Spirit of the Lord.
Will possess you.
Will possess you.
And you will be in the prophetic frenzy.
And you will be in a prophetic frenzy.
along with them and you will be turned into a different person.
Look at your neighbor and say, after this talk of Father Cyril, you will be a different person.
Amen.
I said person.
Person.
You will be a different person.
You will be a different person.
Tell your neighbor, you will be a different person.
You will be a different person.
You will be no more zero.
You will be a different person.
Now, by the way, how many of you want to become a different person? Or everybody is happy. No, Father, I am okay. Now what? I am only the bluffing, cheating, copying in the exam. I am happy, Father. How many of you want to be different person? Lift up your hands. Okay. Wave your hands like this. Tell your hands and tell yourself, the old things will pass away. Praise the Lord. Tell yourself, I will be a different person.
My mommy and daddy.
My brothers and sisters. My teachers. They will look at me. And they will. You want to be a different person like that?
Yes, Father. Yes.
How many of you want to be like that? Tell the wicked devil. Oh, wicked devil. I am going to be different. Tell that devil, after this talk. You know who I am. Right now I am a sinner. And after this talk. I will be in fire. Only one hand fire. I will be in fire. Are you ready? Yes. Praise the Lord. Now listen to me carefully, and then you should be able to answer the devil. Okay, I'll tell you how to answer the devil. As soon as you cross this ground and go out of the gate, he will be coming behind you. Praise the Lord. Who will be coming behind you? The wicked devil will be coming behind you and saying, where have you been last 2 hours? You should not say boring sermon Father Cyril was giving. Praise the Lord. You know what you must say? The devil will come. John 14:30. Don't forget this. John's Gospel, chapter 14, verse 30 says, the devil, the enemy of mine, he will come, but he has no authority over me. Clap your hand. He has no authority over me.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now look at me. I heard like this. I don't know when it happened, who told me, but I vaguely remember this. You know about St. Augustine? How many of you know about St. Augustine? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You know, St. Augustine was once upon a time great saint. Yes or no? Saint. Great sinner. Praise the Lord. St. Augustine was a great sinner. Yes or no? And he brought tears to his mother. Yes or no? And mommy had to cry. Oh God, why is such a son? When will he change? And then she, through her tears, changed him into a great saint. How many of you know this? Okay. You may know this, but you may not know this. After he was transformed into a saint, you know what happened? I think he was walking in the street in that city, and then as he was walking, a lady at the back called him out and said, Augustine, like that. How?
Augustine.
You know, you keep calling some names, that's how easily you are called. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The moment that lady called, he said, "Arey, this is a familiar voice. I heard this voice before." And he saw, he turned back and a bow turn he took. And then as he looked back, he saw that lady following. He knew who she was. But he didn't mind. He continued to walk. Then again this lady came closer and said, "Augustine, now you would not look back." Praise the Lord. He said, No turning back. And then this lady came, overtook him, and then came in front and said, "Augustine, you have forgotten me." Then Augustine said, "I have not forgotten you. Hello, whom are you searching?" She said, "My Augustine."
She said, "My Augustine." Upon Nancy, how many are here? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is a spirit of distraction. Don't forget, don't mix up. The previous spirit is what? Forgetfulness. And so, against that you need what spirit?
Memory power.
Memory power. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now I am talking about spirit of distraction. That is, you can't control your mind. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some will not sit in one place for 2 minutes. You see this? She came for, you see this? This one, small one. She came asking me to pray, but she is playing with a stone. She took the geometry box. She stole somebody's pencil also already. Cannot be in one place. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some are saying, Father, same problem I have, Father. I can't be in one place, Father. You know, I sit there. My mind is a wandering mind, Father. Cannot control. You know, there is a special spirit. You want to have it? That spirit is called spirit of self-control. Say that.
Spirit of self-control.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
See, your parents are trying to control you. They cannot control. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Your teachers are trying to control you. They cannot control you. Your principal is one after the other. Fine you are paying. Nothing is working out. Yes or no? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So the principal, teachers and the parents and including police people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Nobody is able to have a control. Including me. Yes or no? Yes or no? But you really want to be controlled. Yes or no? You want to be good. Yes or no? Now I am going to tell you what spirit it is called. Spirit of self-control. Where is it? 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. You should ask for this spirit. What is that spirit called? Spirit of self-control. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I will tell you something interesting. I was so mischievous. Another word for it in English?
Naughty.
See, some are sitting there. Because always parents call them like that. Immediately the vocabulary came out. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some are naughty, some are mischievous, some cannot be controlled at all. I still remember, if I go to the shop to bring, those days we need kerosene. You know that kerosene? For lantern. With the kerosene you put, then we used to study like that, not these lights like that. I come from a village. Praise the Lord. See, coming from a village, you are sitting there, I am standing here and preaching. Am I not looking different now?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Then clap your hands, you will be a different person.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now a person who studied under the lantern, that light is better or you are better? Lantern. They are better, it seems. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So from that stage, God brought me to this stage. Am I living right now a different life altogether?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So we used to go and buy kerosene and come. It was in the bottle and on the top of it a small rope will be there. We have to carry like this and come. Okay? Praise the Lord. But I have never reached the kerosene bottle in time, or else as I am coming, I will break the bottle, kerosene will be down, broken bottle will reach home. And do you think I really wanted to do it? I don't know why I was doing it. And another thing is, you will not believe it. I used to have always blade, old nails, all that in my pocket. And I would sleep like that only. Praise the Lord. I don't know why I was doing that. And one day I still remember, I was just waiting and I wanted to break the bottle once. And I was waiting, but always there used to be bodyguard behind me. Some or the other will be appointed to take care of me. Such a mischievous fellow, because they don't know when I will break what. So I told my uncle. My uncle was one day appointed as a bodyguard. That moment was given to him. I told uncle, I told him, Chittappa, he came running and he asked me, what happened? Mummy is calling you, I said. I bluffed him, he ran. By that time I took the bottle, broke the bottle like this. And the broken bottle I pulled on my thigh like this. The blood was oozing. Praise the Lord.
I had to either break something or break my own flesh. I don't know what day I was doing that. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some cannot control. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some are there, you know, for anything and everything. Under. They get angry. Some are always irritated. There are some experts here. You know, they always sleep. English, Telugu, we say somaritanam. Laziness. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Not only they make others also to sleep. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
There are some who cannot control themselves. There are some who cannot control their mouth. How many are there? Lift up your hands now. You see so many. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
They cannot control their mouth, you know, from morning till evening. No stop button for the tape recorder. Uncontrollable tongue. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some are feeling like asking, Father, you have also long tongue, huh? Because 3 hours you are talking now. That is different. I am talking word of God. Clap your hand. I am a different person. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
All these are evil spirits. How many of you are having these evil spirits? Lift up your hands, please. If you don't lift up your hands, you know what will the evil spirit say? This is my beloved son. I was with you when you were in 10th class. And now you are in PhD. I will be with you till you finish PhD. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
How many of you are having evil spirits? Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands and say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Tonight.
Tonight.
I want to be delivered.
I want to be delivered.
From all these evil spirits.
From all these evil spirits.
I want to have a self-control spirit.
I want to have a self-control spirit.
I should be a different person.
I should be a different person.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the blood of Jesus.
In the blood of Jesus.
With the power of the Holy Spirit.
With the power of the Holy Spirit.
I am going to receive.
I am going to receive.
Another gift.
Another gift.
The gift of self-control.
The gift of self-control.
I will not be.
I will not be.
Going around.
Going around.
As an uncontrolled person.
As an uncontrolled person.
Distracted person.
Distracted person.
From this day.
From this day.
When I start studying.
When I start studying.
God will give me concentration.
God will give me concentration.
Every limb in my body.
Every limb in my body.
Will be under the control of the Holy Spirit.
Will be under the control of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Today,
on the one side,
I need to be delivered from the evil spirit.
I need to be delivered from the evil spirit.
On the other hand, I need the spirit of self-control.
I need the spirit of self-control.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Even this gift I need, Lord.
Even this gift I need, Lord.
How many of you want it? Lift up your hands and close your eyes and clap your hands and receive it. Receive another gift called the gift of self-control. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we must go back to thee.
When we stand in the name of Jesus, tell me who can stand before us. In the name of Jesus, Jesus, we have the victory.
Lift up your hands and clap your hands and say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Today.
On the one hand.
I need to be washed away.
I need to be washed away.
From all the evil.
From all the evil.
Today's gospel.
Today's gospel.
You got into the boat of a sinner.
You got into the boat of a sinner.
Peter was a sinner.
On his boat.
You preached the word of God.
Today.
In the morning.
You spoke to us.
You chose a sinner's boat.
The sinner's boat.
Right now. Every student here. Should be handpicked by you. They should receive this spirit. We need the deliverance. You the wicked spirit of distraction. You the wicked spirit of uncontrolled spirit in my life.
You the wicked spirit of uncontrolled
I want to be disciplined.
I want to be disciplined.
I want to be a different person.
I want to be a different person.
Hallelujah.
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 Wash me with your holy blood, Lord.
Wash me with your holy blood, Lord.
Lift up your hands and clap your hands and repeat after me. In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, I am washed today. In the blood of Jesus,
in the blood of Jesus,
I am washed today. In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, I am washed today.
In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, I am washed today.
Lift up your hands and clap your hands and say, there is power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lift up both the hands of yours and say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
First.
First,
I prayed for a power called memory power.
A power called memory power.
Secondly, I am praying right now for the power of self-control. Amen.
Amen.
I believe. I have received this today. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 We have few more minutes. You want to hear?
Yes, Father.
You are tired?
No.
Am I boring?
No.
Even if I am boring, I will not leave you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now, one important point I am going to share with you, my children. Are you ready?
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Believe it or not, all of us, one or the other way, we priests and the sisters there and all the people gathered here, all of us, in one or the other way, from the womb of our mother. From where?
From the womb of our mother.
How many months?
Nine months.
Say it louder.
Nine months.
Say it louder.
9 months.
And how many of you know what all things happened those 9 months? Lift up your hands. You know, nicely lifting up the hand. Once I remember one child, a small one, came and showed me, Father, you know who it is? I said, your mummy and daddy. You know what photo it is? This is your mummy daddy's marriage photo. You know I am their father, she told me. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We do not know what exactly happened to all of us from the womb of our mother. But one thing Bible says, you want to know that? You want to know that?
Yes.
After hearing this, don't go and blame the parents, okay? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Psalm 51 verse 5. You know what it says? Even when my mother conceived me, she conceived me in sin. So I want to share with you, whether you like it or not, if you know the truth, truth will set you
free.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So you should remember one thing. Mummy and daddy are not perfect people. Are you agreeing with me?
Yes.
Okay, forget about it. Some are finding it difficult to say yes. Is Father Cyril perfect man?
No.
Is he getting angry sometime?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, Father.
Yes or no?
Yes.
When the food is late, is he getting irritated? Yes. Praise the Lord. Sometimes does he scold the team members?
Yes.
See, yes. Immediately comes out. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That means he is not a perfect man. Yes or no? I am not perfect. Clap your hands for me. I am not perfect, but I am on the way to perfection.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now I want to ask one question after saying this. Is mommy and daddy perfect people?
No.
Is mommy and daddy perfect people?
No.
If they are perfect, I am telling you, please bring their photo, bring them. I will make a statue and ask Father Balshev Reddy to keep a statue in Basilica. No perfect people. Nobody is perfect. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Romans 3:10 says, nobody is perfect and righteous. Nobody. And so, listen to this. This truth, if you know only, some of the things will come out now. And so, from our parents, from the place where we are living, the atmosphere was not conducive. Yes or no?
we have derived, for example, from the womb up to this time. That's why some people say from womb to tomb. Say that.
From womb to tomb.
We will have all kinds of sinful things that is coming along with us. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now some of you, you were good, innocent child you were. Yes or no? When? Not now. Now you know your story. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But now you learnt all corruption. If your mommy, daddy know what you are reading, writing, seeing, they will get shocked. Internet. Spirit of boyfriend, girlfriend, evil spirits, unwanted relationship, sight, reading. Hello, are you listening?
Yes, Father.
Praise the Lord. Somebody said, Father, I didn't want to look, but I looked, Father. Praise the Lord. He didn't want to look at sins, but he looked, he said. That's a good English. Looked. Praise the Lord. I said, okay, looked afterwards what happened. Flashback is coming, Father. Flashback. Praise the Lord. Looking is not a problem. Flashback is coming. I said, flashback is coming. Then what happened? Father, when I opened the book, that flashback is only coming, Father. Praise the Lord. This kind of sinful things, corruption, that virus has come inside us. You know, computer, sometimes it gets virus.
Yes.
Thank God I didn't learn it. Virus enters into that. Yes or no?
Yes, Father.
Then what you have to do? Huh? Antivirus. That's what you are doing. Clap your hands.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Before it becomes septic, before you become a victim, before you are completely becoming a slave to that sin, God is good. And fathers in Basilica are good. They have given me such a beautiful platform. And St. Anne's Sisters of Providence, how provident people they are. They have given this land for all of us so that antivirus can be. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So what we are trying to do is, from the womb, remember that? From the womb up to this time, what all virus that has come inside, that is not allowing you to study. That sinful thing, that flashback, lustful feelings, all filthy language, you know, all kinds of sexual fantasies. As young as you are, all these things are disturbing you. That is why power from below, that is your teachers, no? Who are they power giving you from below? Teachers, chief ministers, including the 24 hours electricity. Who is giving? Chief minister is giving. These are power from below. Praise the Lord. With this power, antivirus cannot come. Praise the Lord. You need power from above. That's why we are sitting here. Acts of the Apostles, chapter 1, verse 4. You need power from above. You need power from above. And I am so happy, children, as I am talking to you, most of you are silent. That means few are making noise. Yes or no? And that day, all those disciples, I am going to close because we have to, after the session, we are going to have anointing and all of, so many are there. And we need to also distribute the students' prayer and also bless you. And all that is waiting. So what I want to say is, now from this moment, what you should say is, Lord, I cannot manage from power from below. That power is, you can fight with somebody, you can quarrel with somebody, you can hit somebody. All these are power from below. But you need a power from above. That power, when it comes, everything comes along with that. Praise the Lord. So that power will fill you from head to foot. You'll be totally a different person. Praise the Lord. In Acts of the Apostles, chapter 10, verse 38. You know, Acts of the Apostles, chapter 10, verse 38. Jesus of Nazareth. Say that.
Jesus of Nazareth.
God anointed.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Now stop there. I am going to ask one question. Is it Bible? What I said, is it Bible? How many of you say no? Lift up your hands. How many of you say yes? Lift up your hands. Some are not neither belonging to this party nor that party. Yamadam Samadam. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now I am going to share this, and then after that you should keep praying. I will continue the Holy Mass. You are ready?
Yes.
Get this very, very profound truth. You know what Jesus told Peter? Now you are ready. I am in your boat. Take your boat to what? Seashore or deep sea?
Deep sea.
Yes. Today morning, did you go for the mass? And did they read that? Did Father read that today? Deep sea. I want to go deep and then I want to share with you something. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
God anointed Jesus of Nazareth. Say that.
God anointed Jesus of Nazareth
with power,
with power
and Holy Spirit,
and Holy Spirit.
Now I want to ask this question. God anointed whom?
Jesus of Nazareth.
That means Jesus is not God. I have a doubt. I wanted to ask you only because you are English medium, mine was a Tamil medium. So I heard English medium people are excellent in studies, excellent wisdom. Praise the Lord.
Praise
so
the
I
Lord.
Was waiting for you to ask this question. I want to ask this question. Why does the Bible report like this? God anointed Jesus of Nazareth. I will only tell, it will take time. Jesus of Nazareth is exactly like you and me. He took flesh. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
The word became
flesh
and dwelt
amongst us.
That means exactly like you and me. The same hands Jesus had?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, Father.
The same eyes Jesus had?
Yes, Father.
Only difference is Jesus is not watching internet. You are watching. That's the only difference. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So same hands, same mouth, same eyes, same hands, same legs, same knees, but then all the time he was looking for the power from above. That's the difference. Jesus was exactly like you and me. Jesus of Nazareth means in flesh. Say that.
In flesh.
That's what Hebrew 2:14 says. He was in flesh. So what he needed? Flesh. Those who are in flesh, what they need? Power from?
Above.
Say that. Power from?
Above.
Power from?
Above.
Chief minister, prime minister, governor. These are power from?
Below.
Ah, you understood or not?
Yes, Father.
Now, who is greater? Chief minister is greater or I am greater? Chief minister is greater or you are greater? Why? All these are power from below. Within few days, few years, one more chief minister, maybe one more governor, one more president. But the Holy Spirit, when he comes upon you, he will remain with you forever.
Amen.
He will remain with you forever.
Amen.
You will be a different person.
Amen.
Oh, you are a great man of God.
Amen.
People will tell you, oh, she is different. My
Praise
God,
the Lord.
She is so different. Amen. And your mommy and daddy will say, Amma, my child has become different. All these days, good for nothing. You better take her and put her in another school. But now, you become a different person. Because Jesus of Nazareth needed the power from above. That is why when he went into the baptism, what happened? The Holy Spirit descended upon. That's what I put it here. I'm going to close. That's what is kept here. The Holy Spirit descended from above. And then from there, the voice was heard. The heaven opened and the voice was heard. What was the voice? This is my beloved son. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That's what we are going to hear after this day. Your teachers will say, oh, this is a beloved student, excellent student, spirit-filled student. And your mommy and daddy, those who are crying because of you, they will rejoice.
Amen.
They will say, thank you, Lord.
Amen.
And they will write to me and they will look for me. And by the time I will disappear, they will come and tell Father Valshavaretti, Father, one more year will you conduct? And there will be a meaning in conducting for another year.
Amen.
Each year, one grace to another grace,
Amen.
You are growing.
Amen.
Are you happy?
Yes, Father.
Should we have next year also?
Yes.
Why? In the meantime, so many cinema posters, no? Praise the Lord.
Praise
in
Lord.
The meantime, so much of corruption, no? In the meantime, so much of distraction, no? Somebody has to keep on anointing you.
Praise
and that is the Holy Spirit.
Praise
Give him chance today. You tried with your friends. Nothing is working out. You tried copying. Nothing is working out. You tried all your methods. Tried to find love. Because you lacked love at home, you might have went outside for love. And you ended up in lust. Wrong friendship. And those things are going to disturb you before you write your exam and study. What you must do today? Oh God, I want the power from about to descend upon me. I am going to close after this prayer. Shall we all stand up and lift up our hands and pray for this grace? Lift up your hands and close your eyes. Don't look at anybody. Look up. Power from above. Say that. Power from above.
Power from above.
Oh God.
Oh God.
With my power.
With my power.
I cannot. Steady, Lord.
Steady, Lord.
Can't concentrate.
I cannot concentrate.
Cannot excel in exam.
Cannot excel in exam.
I want the power from above.
I want the power from above.
Today.
Today.
As you send. The power of the Holy Ghost.
The power of the Holy Ghost.
In the form of Pentecostal fire.
In the form of the Pentecostal fire.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
We are just going to sing only that. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Repeat after me. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Every wicked spirit.
Every wicked spirit.
Every spirit that distract me.
Every spirit that distracts me.
Today.
Today.
By the power and fire from above.
By the power and fire from above.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Went around doing good.
Went around doing good.
I will be a good person.
I will be a good person.
I will bring very good results.
I'll bring very good results.
In fact, awesome results.
In fact, awesome results.
I will be a different person.
I will be a different person.
This meeting.
This
is a meeting point with the Holy Spirit.
It's a meeting point with the Holy Spirit.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Lift up your hands and shout your loud and say, let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Everybody close your eyes. I'm going to close. And so you have to close your eyes. Don't look at me anymore. Look up. Look for the power from above. The Holy Ghost is coming upon you. The fire is coming upon you. The power is coming upon you. The wisdom is coming upon you. The excellent spirit is coming upon you. The memory power is coming upon you. Every kind of thing that you want right now, ask for it and clap your hands. Seal it out. 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 Lift up your hands. Give a mighty clap to the Lord. Everybody. Everybody in this ground. Everybody in this ground. The fire. The fire. I am going to ask for the fire from heaven above to come upon you. All that you have to do is join with me. Clap your hands aloud and praise and worship God.
Amen.
Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Still aloud, everybody sing together. Forget about your neighbor.
Let your fire.
Look at the Holy Ghost. Holy power.
Let your fire.
Within short time you are going to go back from this ground. You have to close your eyes. Just forget about the whole world. Oh God, I don't want this distraction anymore. I don't want this disturbance anymore. I want to study well from today. All these months I could not study. I could not concentrate. I was distracted person. I was disturbing my parents. I was making them to cry. Today, I need that power. Fire. Fire to burn every root cause of my sin, Lord. Every root cause of my distraction, Lord. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Everybody together. Lift up your hands. Give a mighty clap. Mighty clap. Mighty clap. Mighty clap. Oh, the fire is coming upon you. Fire. 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 Fire at the left. Fire at the front. Fire at the right. Fire at the front. Keep on clapping your hands. Fire follow Lord. Jesus. 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 Let my helper come. Let my power come. Let my power come. Let the power come. Let thy power come, Lord. Fire, 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 fire. The burning fire. The cleansing fire. The consuming fire. Let it fall. Let your fire fall. Let the glory, 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 glory. Glory, Lord. Glory, Lord. Glory, Lord. Glory, Lord. Let the students today, let them not go back as they came. They should be disciplined people. They should be people, good Lord. They should be excellent Lord. Excellent Lord. Excellent Lord. Excellent Lord. Excellent Spirit Lord. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Final time. Give a mighty clap. Mighty clap. Is not enough. Give a mighty clap. I want to pray for deliverance right now.
I want to pray for deliverance right now. Lord Jesus, at the foot of your children right now. Let the deliverance take place. Let every evil spirit be burned by the fire. Fire, 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 fire.
Let your fire.
Let every disturbance in the eyes, heart, mind, soul, sexual organs, everything be right now, purified, Lord.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. The power is coming upon you. The fire is coming upon you. The releasing of the anointing is coming upon you. Receive. 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 Everybody receive it. Jesus. Call upon the holy name of Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Everybody open your mouth and call upon the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Close your eyes and call upon the name of Jesus. Cry to him.
Jesus.
Jesus, we are about to go home. Jesus.
Jesus.
I came with great expectation. I want my anointing.
Jesus.
I want the memory power.
Jesus.
I want this year best result,
Jesus.
Lord. Best result of
Jesus.
My life.
Jesus.
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 Everybody lift up your hands. Cry to him. Cry to him. Jesus.
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 Lift up your hands and offer Jesus. Your hands to God.
Thank you, Lord.
Offer your hands to God. Just close your eyes.
Jesus.
Oh, the Holy Ghost is moving.
Thank you, God.
Holy presence is moving.
Thank you, Lord.
Everybody, those who close their eyes, they can
Jesus.
Feel the presence now.
Jesus.
If you open your eyes, you can see only your neighbor.
Jesus.
You could have been at home for that. You have to see Jesus. The Lord right now.
Jesus.
You have to seal his presence right now.
Jesus.
Ask for the power.
Jesus.
Ask for the power.
Jesus.
Cry to him.
Jesus.
All the parents cry for your children.
Jesus.
All the parents here cry for your children.
Jesus.
If you cry, Monica cried.
Jesus.
Sinner became saint.
Jesus.
You cry for your child.
Jesus.
You came all the way with your child.
Jesus.
You can really share your tears
Jesus.
With God.
Jesus.
And all those who are struggling to study
Jesus.
Cannot remember anything, Lord. You know, Jesus, some are fooling me. My own teachers, they Jesus. Talk to me like that. My students, my classmates put me down, Lord. Tell him about all that. Tell him about all that. Lord.
Jesus.
I'm not at all able to concentrate, Lord. Tell
Jesus.
Him that. He will send a helper called Holy
Thank
Spirit.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God.
Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
Thirst for him.
Jesus.
Thirst for him. Thirst for him.
Holy Spirit.
Your holy Lord.
Come, Lord.
Your powerful God.
Yes, Lord.
You're an awesome God.
Oh, yes, Lord.
You do things beyond the imagination.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Can this year be a different year for me, Lord?
Oh, yes,
Jesus.
Lord.
Can this year bring a different result
Jesus.
For me?
Jesus.
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 I am waiting for that day.
Jesus.
When my parents will say,
Jesus.
Child, my baby, you are a gift for us.
Jesus.
I want
Jesus.
To give the best gift of my life
Jesus.
To my parents, Lord.
Jesus.
My parents are crying because of me.
Yes, Lord.
I'm sorry, mommy.
I'm sorry, mommy.
Sorry, daddy.
I'm sorry, daddy.
I'm sorry, grandma, grandpa.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Ask pardon from your mommy and daddy.
I'm sorry, mama.
Ask father pardon from your teachers right now.
I'm sorry, teacher.
Ask pardon from your headmaster, headmistress, principal.
I'm sorry.
Ask them sorry. Because if they have scolded you and you irritated them, that's going to stand against you.
Sorry, Jesus.
I'm sorry.
Say sorry to them.
Sorry, Jesus.
I'm sorry, Lord.
Forgive
I'm sorry.
Me,
I'm sorry, Lord.
Bless me, Lord.
Sorry,
Forgive
Lord.
Me, Lord.
Give your hand to Jesus.
Jesus.
Ask him to hold your hands.
Jesus.
Give your mind to Jesus.
Jesus.
Ask him to give you concentration.
Jesus.
Give your body to Jesus.
Jesus.
Because some of you may be having headache and body pains.
Jesus.
And this time it cannot because you have only shortly few days to go.
Jesus.
Ask him to give good health.
Jesus.
You should have a different kind of body from today.
Amen.
Aspirate. Whatever pains you have,
stomach
pain. Take your right hand there and place it there and pray for the healing now. Pray for the healing. If you are having shoulder pain, keep your hand on the shoulder. If you are having stomach problem, keep your hand on the stomach. If you are having headache, keep it on the head and pray. And pray. And pray. Tell him, Jesus,
Jesus,
heal me, Lord.
Heal me, Lord.
Spirit of the Almighty God.
Spirit of Almighty God.
Come into my body.
Come into my body.
I want a deliverance.
I want a deliverance.
Where I am touching and praying right now.
Where I am touching and praying right now.
I want perfect health of mind and body.
I want perfect health of mind and body.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
ప్రభువా నాకు మంచి ఆరోగ్యం కావాలి, జ్ఞానం కావాలి, జ్ఞాపక శక్తి
కావాలి,
ఏకాగ్రత కావాలి, నన్ను
దీవించుమయ్యా.
ఓ సీ ద మైటీ ప్రెసెన్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ రైట్ నౌ ఫిల్లింగ్ యు. ఇట్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఇన్ఫిల్లింగ్. హి వాస్ అవుట్ దేర్, నౌ నో మోర్ అవుట్. He is coming as an indwelling spirit. ఇప్పటి వరకు పరిశుద్ధాత్మ ఒకవేళ నీ నుండి బయట ఉన్నాడేమో, నీవు చేసిన అక్రమములు పాపములు, కానీ ఇప్పుడు పరిశుద్ధాత్మ నీలోనికి
వస్తుంది.
Let the blood of Jesus flow into your body right now. యేసుని పరిశుద్ధ రక్తం నీ నర్ర నర్రాలలో అణు అణువులో నడు నెత్తి నుండి అర్రికాల వరకు ప్రవహించునుగా. Just bow down. Join your hands. Close your eyes. Offer every prayer in silence. In silence. Every prayer which I didn't mention, but you know what you have to pray. Pray that. We don't have prayer of the faithful. You are a faithful person. And you can pray your prayer. That is the prayer of the faithful today. Pray. That silence. Confess your sins before God. Repent. Return to God. Return back that joy that you gave pain to mommy and daddy. Return them joy. Then only you'll be blessed. Oh God. As we are about to offer ourselves with this bread and wine, we offer every child here, and also all the fathers who will be blessing them, their hands right now.
Jesus.
Bless us. So that when the children are leaving this ground, they will be a different person.
Amen.
A different person.
Amen.
Spirit-filled people.
Amen.
In fire.
Amen.
They will never be alone.
Amen.
They will have the helper, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
All the time.
Amen.
All the time.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
And in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, He suffered under the Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and He is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there He will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
మనించండి. మరి ఈరోజు ఎక్స్పెన్సెస్ కోసం చాలా అయింది కాబట్టి ఈరోజు మీ పిల్లల కోసం ఒక ప్రత్యేకమైన కానుక మరి ప్రార్థన చేసుకుని ప్రార్థన పూర్వకంగా ఇవ్వవలసిందిగా మనం చేస్తున్నాం.
కైండ్లీ నోట్ As today we have incurred so much of expenses and this time of offering, if you would want to be generous, kindly offer your love offering. It's offering made out of love to God and for all such expenses that been incurred for the blessing of the students' prayer.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that this sacrifice you and me offer may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name,
for our good and for all His holy church.
Oh God, along with the priests who are going to bless these students, children and the parents after the Mass, I pray already let the blessings flow into the, all the pens, pencils,
Amen.
Writing pads,
Amen.
And all that they have brought today to be blessed. Amen. This prayer we make through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, Almighty Father, through Christ our Lord, for by His birth He brought renewal to humanity's fallen state, and by His suffering cancelled out our sins. By His rising from the dead He has opened the way to eternal life, and by ascending to you, Father, He has unlocked the gates of heaven. And so with the company of angels and saints we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim:
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
All those for whom it is possible, please kneel down and pray. Kneeling down in Catholic Church is a beautiful devotion. We see that mostly in Catholic Church, kneeling down. Others after sometimes will sit down. But Catholic Church teaches this because kneeling down is very powerful. Practice this as a child. Satan will bow before your knee. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess. That's what. So Satan should bow down before you, and he should leave you and go, and you should enjoy good health, and you should receive all the gifts. Pray that at this moment. And pray for your mommy and daddy. Pray for all the institution. Pray for others. Pray for fathers who are doing this noble work of conducting every year Basilica, for this generosity to conduct this prayer. So remember all this as we pray. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Let your spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread. Giving thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and bread of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Thumabala our Archbishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Dear students, parents, whatever may be our age, God is always our Father.
Father.
Age doesn't matter. That's why he told us not to call him as God alone, but as our own daddy, Father. So, Father, how you pray? Father, will you please give? Will you please do that? You don't ask like that. You just demand from daddy. So all of us, as we are purified today, we cried for our sins and we asked pardon from parents. And so now God has accepted us, prodigal sons, daughters, returning to God, and he has accepted us as his own children. So let's all lift up both the hands of yours. Let the Lord see so many hands up. Yes. Now you remember your hands that is writing the exam. These hands to be blessed, you pray. You will be receiving the result after the exam.
Jesus.
Pray that the best result you will carry back home. Amen. If you are serious about asking for these things, God said ask and you will receive.
Amen.
So ask for it.
Jesus.
As you pray this great prayer of our Father. Our Father,
what's in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Dear children, we are going to pray as priests together for a special peace. Some of you are disturbed at home. Mummy and daddy are fighting. Daddy may be drinking. So much of disturbance, I am not able to study, Father. So this is the time we will be praying for peace in the family and for peace for all of you. Some of you are no peace because tensed about the exam. So I am going to pray for that peace, because Jesus said, I will give you peace. So pray for the peace as we recite this prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Are you going to be a different person from this moment?
Yes, Father.
So different?
Yes, Father.
And everybody will be amazed at the result.
Amen.
Of yours.
Amen.
So with that joy, smile, look at each other and wish them peace of Christ. Peace be with you.
Peace be with you.
God, you take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world, grant us peace.
Children, with great reverence, look at the Lord. This is the Lamb of God. This is the Lord who brought all of us, so that all the source of wisdom will be given to all of us through the power of the Holy Spirit. Happy are we who listen to the word and live by it and receive the Spirit, so that we may come out in flying colors. And blessed are us who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy
that you should enter under my roof, but only say a word and my soul shall be healed.
Kindly note, please do not be distracted. Be seated where you are and do not rush towards the altar.
Children, if during the communion you keep talking, Jesus cannot come inside you. So I am not responsible. You came all the way. Without Jesus, you should not go. So what you should do, keep on praying. Nobody should see you distracted. And nobody should distract you also. You should not distract others also. So such people will carry whom in their heart? Jesus will come with you. And rest of it, exam studies, he will take care. So with great expectation, keep praying. After the communion is over, because so many fathers, sisters are there, quickly it will be over. Then after the before the Holy Mass, we will be blessing all of you. Maybe after the final prayer, we will be blessing all of you with your writing pad and everything that you brought to be blessed. So with great expectation, you have to pray. Another maybe 20 minutes or half an hour time, everybody is out. By that time, you should be blessed. So keep praying as you receive this Holy Communion, as the choir will lead you into prayer.
Something new every time in your life, in our life, in every situation that we are right now into. If today you heard the good news that Holy Spirit is going to be with you, give you all the memory power you need, give you the spirit of self-control and all that you need. Dear students, as you come forward to receive Jesus, tell Lord, I want you to be always with me.
to Jesus, who is not in the heaven. He has come to you. He's come to you, in you. And you have become the temple of the Holy Spirit, my dear. Talk to Jesus. Parents, pray for your children. Tell Jesus to do something new in your life of your child. As we sing the song, close your eyes and open your mouth. And along with us, tell Jesus, Lord, every situation that right now I was, I'm not able to concentrate, Lord. And you told me every secret. Lord, from today, as I'm going to apply all the secrets that you told me, help me, Lord. Help me to attain excellent results in every subject. Lord, be my teacher. Be my counselor. Lord, be everything to me, Lord. As we sing the song in Hindi, tell Jesus, Kuch naya kar jeevan mein Prabhu. Let it be her heart full of expectations and cry to Jesus.
Kuch naya kar jeevan mein Prabhu. कुछ नया कर जीवन में प्रभु, कुछ नया कर जीवन में प्रभु, कुछ नया कर जीवन में प्रभु, कुछ नया कर जीवन में, नया कर जीवन में, नया कर जीवन में
Jesus, don't get distracted. You are in a very, very, very precious moment.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Children, we are more or less on time. And there are many here, thousands of students and parents. And we have to be in a swift manner, quickly get the blessing. Before that, at least one testimony from one of the colleges or student sisters, at least one institution they'll come for, because so many are coming with the testimonies, but we don't have time.
Good evening to one and all. We are coming from St. Pius Junior College, Ramnagar. I am very much privileged to stand before you and give witness to God. Last year we have come nearly 110 members to participate here, and we all have received a good result. The college, we have received 95% of pass percentage. I strongly believe that we can trust and hope and surrender everything to God. He is there, one who leads us and guides us. I personally experienced the hand of God during my examinations. I too received the 90% of my first year by PC.
So sister says they have come as a college, around 100 plus students, and they have received 95% of results. And sister said, sister is studying a BPC and she has received 90%. If you clap, you will receive 100%.
Over to Father, who is kind enough to arrange this program. One more clap and we'll invite Father. After that, we will begin with the adoration and blessing.
How are you all feeling now?
Louder.
If your principal says tomorrow when you go to school or college, now you have to sit and write the exam. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Because God's wisdom and knowledge has been given to you. Amen. And you are anointed by the Spirit of God. So you are ready to write exam and get good marks.
Amen.
Very good. I take this opportunity to thank God Almighty for giving us this wonderful time. It is God who arranges everything. We are only instruments. It is the plan of God that you all should come here and spend time and receive His blessing.
Amen.
And we thank Reverend Father Cyril, the man behind this program. Like, he is the inspiration. I really thank him for all his help to the Basilica and for all the people of Andhra and Telangana going to place preaching the word of God and transforming people. It is indeed a great job and it is a holy job. Please give him a big round of applause again. And we thank all the sisters of St. Anne's of Providence who run this institution, especially the Superior Reverend Sister Antonia, for providing us such a beautiful premises, and we are enjoying that excellent ambience today to have this meeting. Please give them a big round of applause.
By giving clap, we also pray that their school also will be blessed and their children also be blessed.
And we thank Mr. Jayaprakash Reddy, the chairman of St. Michael's High School, for providing us buses to bring the students. May God bless him and bless his institution. And also we thank all the pious college students for securing 95% at this time.
All glory to God.
100%.
This time they are going to secure 100%.
Amen.
And all the principals of various schools for encouraging the students to come over here and to participate in this prayer session. And also we thank some people who sponsor the biscuits that we are going to have very soon. Mr. Vayaro Gireddy and Sunita family and Sarita and Aruna Maradi. May God bless them and bless their families.
Can you mighty clap so that God bless them more and more.
Again, as I said at the beginning of the Mass, that we are in St. Mary's Basilica campus and we have only Basilica in the two states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, and Basilica is declared by Pope, and it is a rarest privilege that God has given to our Archdiocese and to our Telangana region. And whoever visits Basilica and prays, they get plenary indulgence, that is graces, special graces. And much more, this year we are celebrating the year of
mercy.
God's mercy is extended to every one of us. And we have opened the door of mercy here in the Basilica. And whoever passes through that door will again get plenary indulgence, that is special graces. So make use of this opportunity and try to visit Basilica and receive God's special blessings. And we have some programs here. Every month, 4th Saturday, we have night vigil from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning. Every 4th Saturday here in this Basilica. And every Saturday the church is full. So many are experiencing real miracles.
Amen.
You also try and experience. And we have, since we are in the year of mercy, we have arranged a special convention for all the people of our deanery on 18th, 19th and 20th of March here in the Basilica campus.
Please remember the dates 18th, 19th and 20th of March. And please make it possible to come and participate in the convention.
Father's from
Pota. That is from evening 6 to 9 p.m. And fathers from Pota are coming, and Father Cyril also will be there, and so many other famous preachers will be preaching that convention. Now, we also sincerely thank Mr. Raja Reddy and his wife, Lucy Raja Reddy. They are always there to help us. And you know most of them. Tirelessly they work to organize meetings like this, conventions. And it is a special charism, gift that God has given to them. And may God bless their family, bless their children, and bless their institutions. And our dear friends here, so vibrant, so enthusiastic, always, you know, motivating people, leading people present into worship. God's presence. Thank you, Vandana, and all the team.
Jyoti and all.
Dear friends, there are so many who are standing at the back, and you are standing almost 2 hours. We also want to congratulate you for standing such a long time. We really appreciate your real Catholic faith.
Amen.
To stand here attending Amen. The Holy Mass Amen. So reverentially. So God bless you.
Amen. Next year, Father, God has more chairs.
And now you know, next year, if anybody comes late, then chairs are already full. So next year, coming more. Time, I hope I can take it for granted from Father because I love, and Father will permit me that we will have next year also the students' prayer. And Father says yes.
Amen.
So, also we will, I think there was some side screen like that, some voice was heard. We will arrange many more chairs next year. So, not arranging chairs, like these expenses, somebody should come forward and talk to the parish priest. When you do that, why not? We can occupy the whole ground like that. Praise the Lord. So secondly, I cannot forget the people who are recording this program. CatholicHub.tv. Say that everybody together loudly.
CatholicHub.tv.
This is a special website, and through this, every Sunday and every Saturday, Tuesday and different times, especially as Father said, every Saturday from Basilica, every Saturday.
Yes.
So we are having a special program and they are recording. And you know how many people are watching each program? Sometimes 2 lakhs people all over the world. 2 lakhs people. 1,50,000. 1,30,000. Father Gar antunnaru, morning and evening Saturday. Saturday, morning and evening they are having program. So CatholicHub.tv, though, for those who do not know, those who have got a touch screen phone, you can download
please Catholic say. Hub app.
Catholic Hub
app.
You can download it and you can watch the program, the same program, I think after 2 days.
Yes.
Or 2 days, the same program you can watch. All your faces will be in the net. So those who are sleeping also will be taken there. So they are recording, and then thousands and lakhs of people are watching. So you can download in your phone and you can watch the program, and also you can watch live programs. And if you want to know about it, I think they have got brochures also, they may be giving to you later. And also this in the when you download it, 24 hours you can hear hymns in Telugu, in English, in Tamil, and
a few days in Hindi and Malayalam,
and few days time the language which I know very well, Hindi and Malayalam also. So all these languages, and this is arranged by founder of this Catholic Hub is Mr. Marreddy, and Marreddy gar dechesi akada unte chetle tara akada unnar Mr. Marreddy. Another Marreddy is lifting up the hand. చెట్టు దగ్గర ఉన్నారా మరెడ్డి గారి చేతులు ఎత్తండి. సో దట్ ఈస్ మిస్టర్ మరెడ్డి, అండ్ గివ్ అ మైటీ అప్లాస్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్. వాట్ ఎవర్ ఈస్ హ్యాపనింగ్ ఇన్ ద క్యాథలిక్ చర్చ్ ఇన్ ఆంధ్ర అండ్ తెలంగాణ, ఆల్ ద ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ ఇన్ ఆల్ ఓవర్ ద వరల్డ్ దే ఆర్ వాచింగ్, షాల్ వి గివ్ అ మైటీ క్లాప్ టు దెమ్ అండ్ ప్రైజ్ గాడ్. సో టెల్ అబౌట్ క్యాథలిక్ హబ్ డాట్ టీవీ టు ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ పాసిబుల్. విల్ యూ టెల్? విల్ యూ ఆల్సో డౌన్లోడ్ ఇట్? విల్ యూ టెల్ అదర్స్ దోస్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ఇట్? ఓకే, దాట్స్ ఫైన్. ఐ థింక్ ఐ హ్యావ్ డన్ జస్టిస్ టు ఎవ్రీబడి పాసిబుల్ బికాస్ ఫాదర్ హెస్ ఆల్రెడీ థ్యాంక్డ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. బట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు థ్యాంక్ ఓన్లీ వన్ పర్సన్, ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ టుగెదర్. యు నో ద ప్రోగ్రామ్ మే బి అరేంజ్డ్ బట్ ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ కమ్ ద ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఈజ్ నాట్ దేర్. సో ఐ వాంట్ టు కంగ్రాచులేట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. గివ్ అ ట్యాప్ లైక్ దిస్. కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. వీ విల్ మీట్ అగైన్ లైక్ దిస్ మెనీ అకేషన్ ఇన్ సెయింట్ మేరీస్ బెసిలికా. సెయింట్ మేరీస్ బెసిలికా ఈజ్ మై హోమ్. So please come and feel at home. Enter into the door and receive the blessings. How many of you will do? Whenever it is possible, lift up your hands. Father, so many hands are up, Father. I don't know, you have to extend the basilica maybe. God bless you. So sisters and brothers, we are going to bless the prayer card. And immediately after that, Blessed Sacrament will be exposed. The fathers, they will tell you how they arrange themselves here and how they will be blessing. So if you come in order, please, each father should have a volunteer. Please prepare yourself so that we don't, everything goes in an order. Okay, will you cooperate? So that it can go faster. Okay, you see, you got to remember, we have to say the mass, we have to give the word, we have to bless the card, and we have to bless you. And all these have to be done within this short time. That's why we have exceeded, maybe another 10 minutes we have exceeded. Sorry for it. I hope you are happy with me. Yes? You are happy with the parish priest, yes? And you are happy with one another, yes? And God is happy with you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we have a special blessing. All the fathers will place their hands on the prayer card. And after that, we will sprinkle the holy water on it. And then we will begin to expose the Blessed Sacrament. And further goes the distribution of the card and blessing, anointing with the holy oil. With the holy oil. దయచేసి గమనించండి, వాలంటీర్స్ మీ దగ్గర ఫాదర్స్తో వస్తారు. మీరు ద వాలంటీర్స్ విల్ కమ్ విత్ ద ప్రీస్ టు యూ, టు యువర్ ప్లేస్. ఇన్ఫ్యాక్ట్ ప్రీస్ విల్ వాక్ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఆల్టర్ టు యూ. యూ డోంట్ నీడ్ టు కమ్ హియర్. సో లైక్ ద వే యూ కమ్ ఫర్ కమ్యూనియన్, యుల్ బి కమింగ్. యూ అండర్స్టూడ్? విల్ యూ ఫాలో దిస్ మెథడాలజీ? ఇఫ్ యూ ఓవర్టేక్ సంబడి, దెన్ గాడ్ విల్ మిస్ యూ. ప్లీజ్ అలో అదర్స్, లెట్ దమ్ గో. Another 2 minutes extra, that's what it will take. So please follow that. We'll pray. Finally, let us pray. Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you for bringing thousands of young people today, the children today, the parents today, and the institutions that cooperated. Thank you, Lord, for specially for 25 years of beautiful priesthood. Our brother and your son, Father Bal Shavaretti, has really given to people. Please bless him. And all the fathers who are all the time in great smile, hospitality for everybody who come to Basilica. It's a special place of hospitality where people feel at home. Lord, bless all their endeavor and all those who in one or the other way contributed to this. Bless them also. This prayer we make through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and grant you best results. May these blessings remain with you forever and ever.
Amen.
In order to bring the best results and to be something different this year, go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Let's see. When you are going to come for the blessing, don't forget to bring writing pad, pen, pencil, everything. But be in your place. Let us pray. All of you lift up your hands along with the fathers with me. We are going to pray over the card. Are you ready? Shall we agree together? When you agree, heaven will agree.
Amen.
Please lift up your hands and pray. So all the fathers will extend the hand towards the prayer card and we will all pray. Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you. This year, as a caption, you have given us prayer of power for students appearing for exams. And you are given a beautiful caption, God strengthens me, I can do all things.
Amen.
Let every word in this card be fulfilled.
Amen.
Let your children lack nothing, Lord.
Amen.
Let your strength and courage and the power, the fire be upon them.
Amen.
We bless this card along with all the fathers with their anointed hands. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And we all say,
Amen.
And we all say together,
Amen.
And we say in the Trinitarian and third time,
Amen.
So children, there are so many gifts that are waiting for you. One is a prayer card. Another one is fathers are going to bless you with a holy oil. So that is anointing. So keep expecting something and come. Don't simply come like a crowd and talking. And when they bless you, possible kneel down, because I think it's going to take long time. Otherwise you can stand up and we will finish it quickly. And also some of you, those who are asking for prayer oil to take home, you can buy them there. The prayer oils are also available as you are going home. So, shall we all bow down before God? Kneel down 1 minute, please. Kneel down. Father, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. Love you, Jesus, we adore you, Spirit, we adore you, how we love you. One minute, lift up both the hands of yours. And look at the Blessed Sacrament, Eucharistic Lord. Father is with all of us gathered here, blessing you. Look at the Lord and pray. These blessings to make you as a blessing. These blessings to bring you the best results. These blessings to remove every fear from you. This blessing is to bring joy to your family. This blessing is for all that you are praying for right now. Alleluia. One more clap to the Eucharistic Lord who blessed you. Catholic Church, this is a beautiful gift. Since we don't have much time, that's why we bless to you with adoration. So now they will direct you how the fathers will come to you. Please, please be seated, please. Just be seated. Please, please be patient to listen to me so that it can go quickly. And we already finished the program, only your blessing, that you have to cooperate. So how shall we do that? Please organize that and announce.
Okay, this is how we are going to organize it. Kindly be seated wherever you are, and parents, it is a humble request. You all please don't rush. We request all the students to kindly come forward. The same way as fathers had distributed the communion, fathers would come near to you. So you would come in a line with reverence to receive the blessings from the hands of Jesus. So parents, please do not rush. You all be seated in your places, and we request the students to kindly come in line. So as you receive communion, please come to the same position.
Each father to assist them, one volunteer kindly go with the holy oil.
And as they will be all giving you the prayer card, they will anoint your hands with oil. Carry all that you have got to be blessed. Your notepads, your books, or your pens, whatever you've got to be blessed, carry it along as you come. And as they are giving you biscuits, it is only for the children. Oh, elders, do not take that. It is for the children. So in the card, it is a prayer card. Please pray that prayer. And as Father has also mentioned, you have the website address. This program you can watch day after tomorrow in Catholic Hub. The website address is mentioned in your prayer card.
Children, before you come to the fathers, commonly shall we have a blessing once. So lift up the writing pad, pen, pencil, and all that you have brought to be blessed. Lift it up. Lift it up. And pray the prayer for which you have brought them here. Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you in double blessing today. Just now we are blessing. Again the fathers are blessing. In fact, in the Holy Mass they brought all these. Already they are blessed. Oh God, bless this writing pad.
Amen.
Bless these pencils.
Amen.
Bless these pens.
Amen.
Bless the eraser.
Amen.
Bless the geometry box.
Amen.
Bless the oil bottles.
Amen.
Bless everything that they have brought to be blessed today, Lord. Jesus, look at these children. They have come from different places. Such a long time they are waiting. And so I ask you, you only said ask and you will receive. They are asking for blessings, and whatever they are asking, I am not asking only for what they are asking, much more than that what they are asking.
Amen.
Let all these things be blessed. May the blessing of the Almighty God, the Father, Son and the Holy Spirit come down upon everything that you are holding in your hands and praying. More than what you can imagine this year.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
May these blessings remain with you forever.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Please remain where you are so that it will go faster. Fathers will come to you, and they will anoint you with the holy oil. The volunteers close to them will give you the prayer card. That is the methodology we'll be following. Please be seated. And when the volunteers tell you to get up, please get up and come. Please, till then, you be seated. You are good people, I heard. I heard among all people in India, you are the best people in the
Amen.
World. So, then, after it is over, they are requesting you to be seated.
There shall be seasons refreshing sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops from the sky falling.
Come in line so that you can receive the blessings. Orderly people God loves, and He will order the heaven to open for you and to be blessed. Please, please. And we request all the servants of God to just bless and send them so that we can save time. Thank you. And we continue to sing and praise the Lord and pray for the God's blessings to come upon us. Whoever has received the card, please go back to your place and be seated, please. For those who want to make at least once a month to visit the merciful Savior, I am in a place called Mercy Center, Hapsiguda, and that address is also in your student's card. So every second Saturday, only second Saturday, we have a special program. You are welcome to come and attend and receive a special prayer card even there every month. God bless you. And coming Saturday, we will be giving you, those who are going to enter into the Lent, a special cross designed from Kerala. We have brought it to give it to you freely. On coming second Saturday, we will be having a special program called Deeksha Cross. We will be giving you freely. You can wear them 40 days and continue to prepare yourself for the Lent. That is coming Saturday in Divine Mercy. There are blessed Divine Mercy calendar all the 12 months explaining to you how to pray for mercy. This year will not come back. So only this year is a year of mercy. And that is why 12 months filled with mercy we have printed a calendar and they are available as you are going. దైవం కార్మే సంవత్సరం మల్ల రాదు ఈ సంవత్సరం దైవ కార్మే సంవత్సరం అందువల్ల దైవ కార్మే సంవత్సరం గురించి ప్రకటించే క్యాలెండర్ ప్రతి నెల దైవ కార్మేని ప్రకటించే ఆ క్యాలెండర్ అందుబాటులో అక్కడ మీకు అందుబాటులో ఉంటుంది వెళ్ళేటప్పుడు మీరు కొనుక్కోవచ్చు ద సేమ్ వే ద హోలీ ఆయిల్ ఆల్సో అవైలబుల్ యూ కెన్ బై దమ్ అలాగే పరిశుద్ధమైన నూనె కూడా అక్కడ మీ అందుబాటులో ఉంటుంది వెళ్ళేటప్పుడు మీరు కొనుక్కోవచ్చు
దయచేసి గమనించండి కే లక్ష్మి Hey Lakshmi, by name, somebody has lost their bus pass. Kindly come to me and collect the same.
Other children, please be seated as you receive the prayer card and lift up your card and we are going to pray for you.
Yadaiji, Satan, Tujuri, Vilatasarabra, please sit and we are going to pray. Be silent, don't talk, please sit down. ఉపవాసంలో అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ఫాస్ట్ అండ్ ప్రే ఉపవాస దినాలలో నేను ఉపవాసం ని ప్రార్థిస్తే దేవుడు ఆలకిస్తాడు కాబట్టి 9 రోజుల ప్రార్థన డివైన్ లైట్ మినిస్ట్రీస్ ఆపోజిట్ సెయింట్ మేరీ జూనియర్ కాలేజ్ వి హావ్ ఏ 9 డేస్ స్పెషల్ ప్రేయర్ ఫ్రమ్ 11:00 టు 3:00 కమ్ బి ఫాస్ట్ అండ్ ప్రే ఫర్ యువర్ చిల్డ్రన్ సో దట్ యువర్ చిల్డ్రన్ విల్ బి బ్లెస్డ్ వెన్ ద చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ రైటింగ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ సిట్ ఇన్ ద ప్రేయర్ వాట్ యు బ్లెస్ అండ్ రిమెంబర్ దట్ సో ఎవ్రీ ఫ్రైడే వి హావ్ ఏ ప్రేయర్ ఫస్ట్ Friday we have a holy mass, word of God and thanksgiving, an healing session by Father Sirinda, Father Priest Rajkaru, Benny Father, different fathers will come. We also invite you for the Friday. Please remember and come. Be blessed. Fathers are blessing in different places. Those who have not been blessed, please sit and you can take a blessing card and biscuits also you can take. If anybody don't get, you can please take the biscuits also given in different places.
Card. We need cards. So
biscuits.
The biscuits are also given to you. This is called Divine Mercy Biscuit. So those who are taking, you will have mercy, you will have grace.